Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to paint this watercolor street lamp on normal paper or printer paper. So first I'm cutting my paper in a smaller size using a ruler. Printer paper is so thin that you can cut it easily using a ruler. Now I am using tape to tape down my paper. This will prevent the paper from buckling or wrinkling, providing a smooth, flat painting. Also, the tape creates a cute little border around the painting, which makes the painting look neat and finished. Don't rub your brush too much on your paper, as this will damage your paper like this. See, my paper wants to buckle, but the tape is holding it nicely. This is the reason I always tape down my paper before painting on normal paper.
Thank you. Thank you.